night, she was with me every day. Supportive in every manner, was with me in every way. I wouldn't call her my wife, but it was different when we lay. Became a part of my life, she became a part of my pain. She ain't with me for the fame or the star that I've become. She was with me in the rain, so I was with her in the sun. And I never had to worry about the mumbling nerds looking. Whoever's on first, then we take turns cooking. Steak, macaroni, pasta, salad, then the rest. She could cook a lot of shit, but my cooking was the best. Even she confessed. She asked me, DV, why you single? There's a bag of chicks. How am I supposed to find the one when all of them are having it? But she my superstar, I'm glad I found that. Only 5 foot something with a round back. Me and her, seems like it's becoming something. But I don't understand it, so I call it nothing. Now I can't live without you. But when I'm on the road, sometimes I think about you. My niggas think I'm mad the way I talk about you. They say that I'm in love, I wish I was allowed to. But you're still in my heart. Time's ticking even though it feels different when we're drifting apart. We conversating, smoking weed in the dark. Every time I take a pull, I can see your beauty reflecting a spark. So beautiful that you are to me. I know you don't realize, but in my eyes you are a star to me. But she just thinks that I'm hard to please. So she calls me every day and suffocates me till it's hard to breathe. She says she loves me, I just hope that she don't say that shit in vain. Furthermore, I kinda hope that she don't say that shit again. Cause I like this girl a lot, we are different but the same. So where do we go from here? I think this shit has gotta change.